everybody. I just got done about, what? Pardon me. I got done about, what, 12 o'clock in Orlando doing Uber Eats. And it is so crazy. It was so crazy. Trying to do Uber Eats to make money. Right now I'm heading back home. I'm tired. Sleepy. Yesterday was my birthday, November 22nd. So I'm 42 years old. So that's part of life, people. Anyways, watch this video all the way to Sebring. I did part of it. I thought I would do it from Baseball City. That didn't happen. So right now I should be home in about 20 minutes. Back in the days, 2001, everybody was so helpful, but not anymore. So, just wanted to let you guys know, Orlando is very, very overcrowded with people and rude customers. And I do Uber delivery. Subscribe to my channel if you guys could. Ladies, gentlemen, kids. I'm sorry this is not live. I'm trying to be. was started doing Uber Eats in Tampa, Florida, I was making a little bit of money. At least $90. Instead of Orlando's, it's overcrowded. Seen a lot of accidents in Orlando, Florida. Right now, I'm in the city of Avon Park, north a little bit. And I'm taking the back roads more better for me, less traffic. Well, I would say Monday through Friday it gets more trafficy. Traffic. And do me a favor, people, don't text and drive. If you do, you'll be causing the accident. It's gonna be your fault. And your insurance would go up. So please, please, do not text and drive. Do me a favor. Promise me don't text and drive. I'll say it 3-4 times. It was about 10:30, 11. I started trying to find the Uber Eats customers so I could deliver the food in Orlando, Florida. Well, suburbs of Orlando. And what happened was, I pissed myself. Whatever you guys do, do not do that. Drink a lot of soda pop or pop. I call it up north in Michigan. So. Drink a lot of water, no soda pop. Should be home in about 15 minutes. I'm at the back roads right now. Do me a favor, everybody. Do not sleep on the wheel. promise me don't sleep on the wheel. You know why am I tired, people? Because I had about 4 hours of sleep in Sefner County at the Flying J truck stop when I got done. After when I got done with the Uber Eats in Tampa, Florida, I got off of work about November 22nd at 5 o'clock in the morning, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. people, folks, we just entered the city of Sebring, Florida. A small city. It's about, 10-mile radius at the most around the city. Well, welcome to City of Sebring. Oh. Look at this stupid bike. Oh my God. Wow. And one more thing, I'm checking my P.O. box if I do got mail. Oh, Jesus. Folks, give me about 2 minutes. I'll be right with you guys. I gotta go check my P.O. box. Sorry about that, folks. I had to switch off the car. Should be home in about 2 minutes at the most. All right, folks, peace out. I'm out of here. Have a good night. Have a safe trip. And Scotty, 67, do me a favor. Text me your number so I could give you a call. All right, peace out.